I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? That's perfect. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. I can't hold back any longer.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Not bad. Going, little one. Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing. I feel no pain.
Thank you.
Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
the hell? Thank you. Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ugh. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult a common crack.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Yeah. It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. This is all an investment, Ethan. What are you buying? Till next we meet.